taking this ghastly risk is the condition of there being life. You see, for all life is an act of faith and an act of gamble, because you don't really know that the floor is not going to give under your feet. The moment you take a step, what an act of faith. The moment you take a journey, what an act of faith.
The willingness to fail, the willingness to try, to experiment, the willingness to take some chances. What's the first thing they say when you get on an airplane before they take off? Fasten your seatbelt. Why? Because you will experience some turbulence before you reach a comfortable altitude. I don't care how good you are, I don't care how talented you are, there are some times when things aren't going to go right that you did not anticipate. There are times when anything that can happen will happen. And you can either let it destroy your life or you can build upon it. You can permit it to let it hold you down, or you can decide, I'm not going to let that happen to me. I'm bigger than this. You'll get knocked down, but you won't be knocked out. Make a declaration to yourself. Declare all out war that you're going to get out of this rut. I suggest to you that if you are facing a challenge, don't stop. Continue to move. Stay busy, stay busy, stay busy. Work your plan. It's not easy, but through practice and practice and practice, practice makes improvement. Because what you give is what you get.
A true hunter is wired differently. He's wired differently. Doesn't have the same makeup. There's some of you, there are opportunities that you're like, it's too difficult, it's too hard, nobody can do it. You're not wired properly. A lion welcomes the challenge. As a matter of fact, they don't get excited unless it is a challenge. I lost 5 aunts to cancer in the last 6 years. I'm a lion. I'm wired differently. I didn't start crying. I didn't say, why me? I'm not hurting anybody. Why me? I'm wired differently. We turn tragedy into triumph. That's what lions do. Lions don't cry. Lions don't give up. Lions don't quit. Lions hunt. That's what we do for a living. And if you are a true lion, it does not make a difference what the circumstance is.
Compelling reasons. Why are you here? When you decide to live like a conqueror, what is it that can keep you on the straight and narrow? What are the reasons? Write down 5 compelling reasons of why you're going to keep your commitment to change your life. Keep your commitment never to go back to the life that you once lived. Keep your commitment to creating wealth for yourself, to taking care of your children, to be more responsible, to keep your commitment to be a conqueror and to act like it and to have authority and dominion over everything in your life. If life knocked you down, try and land on your back, because if you can look up, you can get up. Your reasons will help you to get back up again. There'll be your rod and staff to comfort you. Take responsibility for your life.
That dream that you have, that money that you want, if you're gonna make it happen, you're gonna have to be wired differently.
We've been given the dignity of choice. To become part of what we could be, or to become all that we could be.
Only those who risk going too far can possibly find out how far one can go. You can't count the cost. When you want something bad, you can't count the cost. Because if you count the cost and you see how much it costs, you might quit. You might give up. So you gotta go in knowing that I don't count the cost. I do as many push-ups as it takes, as many sit-ups as it takes, as many reps as it takes. I study as long as it takes. I pay whatever the price is. Why? Because if I start counting the cost, I might quit. I might give up. I might surrender. Don't count the cost. You don't count the cost on this one. You don't count how many breaths you take. You don't count it. You get to a point when you don't count it. You just do whatever it takes to get whatever you want.
Earn all you can. Develop as many skills as you can. See as much as possible. Do as much as possible. Make as much as possible. Give as much as possible. The max. There's no life like it. Pick up the challenge. Go for it. Take the best of the two easies. Take the route of it's easy to get ahead. It's easy to do all you can. It's easy to succeed. The more you do, the more you get.
You don't count the cost on this one. You just do what you gotta do on this one, and then you look back when it's all over and you see the rewards. You look back and you see the accomplishments. You don't count it. You just look back and you see that you succeeded.
When you say, whatever price I must pay, I will do that. When the pressure within you is greater than the pressure outside of you. When you are willing to get yourself out of the way, where you stop worrying, where you begin to trust, you get still and begin to know you are entitled to this. You're supposed to have this. This is your calling. This is the reason that you are here. This is your time. When you refuse to turn around because of obstacles, when you no longer focus on the obstacles, when you no longer care what people think or what they might say, when you no longer find the need to seek their approval, it's done. It's done. It's done, ladies and gentlemen. It's done. It's done in you before it happens out here. When the going get tough, the tough get going.
When mentally you want it in your spirit, in your soul, when you want it, it will happen. You gotta want it as bad as you want to breathe. I want to see how far I can go. I want to see what I can accomplish. I want to see what I can do, what I can be, what I can have. I want to see. I don't want to see what I think I can do. I don't want to see what I think is possible. I want to see what my life would look like if I didn't count the cost. And if I was willing to go further than anybody else was willing to do. If I had the mentality that you gotta want it. You gotta want it as bad as you want to breathe. And I woke up and here I am. You can have it. You can be it. You can do it.
Sometimes you just feel tired. You feel weak. When you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. Not a source of being you. You want to find that inner strength and get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. No matter how bad you want to just fall flat on your face and collapse.
Lionel Messi. And Messi is up to the task.
The pass opening, he finds the opening as well. Leo Messi bundles one home. You gave me something. Dream about. Hey! You got me spinning. No more thinking. No way out. No way out. This thing up by your smile. This thing up by your eyes. Makes me feel better than I had. I wanna tell you.
Down, Messi, but can't find the open.